Well, hello. Saturday the 10th of August 2019. High summer. 0636. Yeah. It is a lot of weather about. Yeah. Anyway, Newport, as you probably guessed. I'm a bit late. It's now 24 minutes past 8. This is Brentwood Blonde. I'm not sure who Brentwood are or are owned by. 3.8% alcohol by volume. Carpet for Mr. Manning. And a gentleman at the bar gave me this. So I've been reading that. And camera workshop. It tastes like, a bit like cider. So, it's a bit thin, although the glass is a bit cold. It's all right. This early morning, let's say B plus and be friendly. Somewhat raining like the wind now. The Larry. Rumney Export, 5% alcohol by volume. No longer brewed in Rumney, brewed in Blaenauba. Things change. Real wooden flooring, Mr. Manning. I think these tables, they were from the Tom Toyer. Could have been. Anyway, I don't know if you can see it, but there is a lot of rain and a lot of wind. Creamy, malty, B plus. Cross Welsh. It was either that or Bishop's Finger. Kentish versus Blaenauba. I tossed a coin. So, of course, moving on. Penway and Stowhill. It's quite smoky. It smells like burnt food. Anyway, this is Hop Pick from the Mumbles Brewery. 4% alcohol by volume. I don't know. Actually, I don't. Anyway, we wouldn't follow it, Mr. Manning. It is quite hoppy. It's a little thin, but I think it's a little bit cold. Nice, long, lingering bitter finish. B plus in a bit. I'm standing on that. The far side, this plus side. You know what I think about Boss Brewing. Surely they've had problems with Hugo Boss and their trade name. Okay, this is just till dawn, 4.7% alcohol by volume. He says, come nearer. A strawberry blonde. The glass is quite cool. Maybe a little bit cold. There is strawberry, maybe a little spicy. It's not bad actually. B plus. Still raining. Time for chips. This bit's for Dave Morgan. Okay, so you've got Subway and you've got McDonald's down that way. There's the front of the market. Tiny Rebel. And if you go to the Harbour Fish Bar, they know what you want and they just give it to you. Obviously you have to pay, but hey. And they complain about the weather, which is what I would do. There's a doggy over there called Dexter. He's a corker. This is from, and it looks really good. Shrewsbury's greatest brewery. Slopium, 4.8% alcohol by volume. Oh, it's hammering down with rain again. And hats off to the Harbour Shop, Fish Bar, Tip Shop. Stuck to the table. Oh, right, okay. It's quite hoppy. It's quite bitter. There's burnt notes, there's coffee. B plus in a bit. The Great British Summer. Is it a horseback bar? I must say the music one for today is, well, rather excellent. And it's hammering again now. Right. Oh gosh. Illuminati. Wild Weather Ales and Tempe Brewing at the Harbour Boys. 3 point something. It's Illuminati but with lemons. And it's very effervescent. Yikes. Dexter's gone. But the rain hasn't. Oh! Hugely lemony. Which is why B++. As you would expect. There was a hint of spillage there, and it was all my own fault. Strawberry bomb. Strawberries with a hint of sour, 4% alcohol by volume, from the Tiny Rebel Brothers, in the Tiny Rebel Bar, where we have 13 amp sockets. No USB-A, no USB-C. Yet. Anyway, back to the beer. Aroma. Sweet strawberry. Sweet and sour. Strawberry taste. 4% alcohol by volume, obviously sessionable. B plus in a bit. Follow the Tiny Bear. Okay, so Tiny Rebel, South Wales. The can still says Loca Poly. Petal 7%. Apparently someone in Sweden complained about Loca, so they're now just Poly. So this can might be a little bit old. However, these are Mold's finest. I had a lot of time up in Mold when I was younger. If I was ever young. Oh, it's a aromatic, fruity, bitter aroma. Oh, that is boozy for 7%. Fruity bitter, B++. Taffy beers. And Mole floods a lot.